Welcome to Tennis Spin, where we put our spin on your tennis. Today, Battle in the Bay 2023 men's final. Who do we got? Stay tuned.
Is this on?
Harry, what are we doing here?
Oh, hey, bud. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. So I'm just setting up my swing vision over here so that during our hitting session, we can, you know, see how bad I'm doing today.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
But you won't be doing bad, Harry.
No.
You'll be moving your feet, watching the ball.
This is why I love you, buddy.
All right. So it's Michigan State versus Michigan State in the Battle in the Bay. Classic men's final. We got Ozan Baris versus Ronnie Hellman. Winner takes home the trophy. Enjoy, guys. All right. Three setter. 2-6. 7-6. 6-1. Winner, Michigan State. Ozan Baris. So Ozan that uses the Babolat Arrow 98 with Selinko Torbite 18 gauge at 45 pounds. I asked coach, how fast does he break it or change? He said, probably every 2 hours. So I'm actually surprised he got 2 hours out of it. But congratulations, Michigan State, Ronnie Hellman, runner-up, Ozan Baris. We'll see you guys next year. Thank you for watching Tennis Spin, where we put our spin on your tennis.